हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू मिस्ट्री इन केमिस्ट्रीज टिप्स एंड ट्रिक सीरीज। अंडरस्टैंडिंग केमिस्ट्री एंड स्कोरिंग हाई इन एग्जाम्स आर टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स एंड हेंस रिक्वायर डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ स्किल्स। लेट अस लर्न द 12th टिप टू हेल्प यू स्कोर 100 आउट ऑफ 100 इन केमिस्ट्री। सो हियर इज द 12th टिप, हाउ टू सॉल्व मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस और MCQs आर मोस्ट स्कोरिंग क्वेश्चंस। Getting the correct answer, however, is quite difficult. Let us discuss some tricks to crack MCQs. But remember, these tricks are only needed when you have no clue about the correct answers. First point is, analyze the question carefully before choosing the right answer. Next, if there is no negative marking, attempt all MCQs. Read the complete question, like example 1. Which of the following is a natural polymer? Amylose, cellulose, amylopectin, all of the above. So here, just after reading A, you may decide it is the right choice. But on further reading, you may discover B and C are also right. So D is the correct answer. Next, in case of doubt, jump to next question. While solving other questions, you may get some clue for this question. Then, look for the similar or opposite choices. Keep a close watch. Answer may be from that only. Now, make a smart guess. Yes. Figure out intelligently the right choice. Keep the odd one out. Elimination technique is a wonderful hack for a smart guess in MCQ. Each MCQ in an exam has 3 or 4 choices. Reduce the number of options by elimination. Eliminate the options which are entirely not possible, as in example 2. If the options are 4, 456, 7 and minus 84, here you are 100% sure that extreme values like 456 and minus 84 are not possible. So eliminate B and D and then make a smart guess. The answer is generally from numbers that are close, like 4 and 7. Sometimes you have to think out of the box. Always check units of the answer. Big calculations are never expected in one mark question. See example 3, the decomposition of carbon disulfide to carbon monosulfide and sulfur is first order, with the half-life at 1000 degrees centigrade is 2.5 into 10 raised to 6 seconds. Calculate the value of K at 1000 degrees centigrade. Here, big calculations are not needed. Just read the question carefully. It is first order reaction. So the unit of K should be per second. And C is the correct answer. Next, do not ponder too long. Guessing the answer in MCQ is no less than getting hypnotized. The more time you spend on question, more you will be confused. And the last one is, stay calm and confident. A calm mind can pick right answer easily. Thank you.